It's easy to move your data from LastPass to 1Password. If you have the LastPass browser extension installed, you can export your data into a CSV file to be imported into 1Password. All you need to do is sign into your LastPass account, select Advanced Options, and then Export. Enter your LastPass password, and then the CSV file will be saved to your computer. To import your CSV file into 1Password, open your browser and sign into your account at 1Password.com. Click your name on the top right and choose Import. Click LastPass. Browse to your Downloads folder and select the CSV file you created earlier. Click Import, then click Show Imported Items to view the result. If you do not have the LastPass browser installed, or if you would like to avoid downloading a CSV file, you can copy and paste LastPass data straight from the browser. Just open your browser and sign into your account on LastPass.com, click Advanced Options in the sidebar, then choose Export. LastPass will send you an email. In the email that you've received from LastPass, click Continue Export. Log in to LastPass and you're all set to export your data out of LastPass. Return to your account on LastPass.com. Click Advanced Options, choose Export, and enter your LastPass password. You'll see your LastPass data in a new tab. To avoid downloading a CSV file, make sure to turn on your browser setting to ask where to save each file before downloading. Select all text in the Export tab. On a Mac, press Command A. On Windows, press Control A, and copy the selected text. On a Mac, press Command C. On Windows, press Ctrl-C. After you've copied your LastPass data, you'll paste it into 1Password. Open your browser and sign into your account at 1Password.com. Click your name on the top right and choose Import. Click LastPass. In the text box, paste your LastPass data. On a Mac, press Command-V. On Windows, press Ctrl-V. Click Import, then click Show Imported Items to view the result. To learn more, visit support.1Password.com.